Everything's good.
Everything.
Yeah. This little tune is called Jenny on the Railroad.
Recorded in the late 1920s by a group called the Carter Family and Son. And the son, I think he was 12 years old, was one of the best guitar players of that decade or that era of the classic old-time music. Jenny on the Railroad. Look that up. It's all on YouTube. Carter Brothers and Son.